have this experience with him. It's been a crazy experience all across America. It's been pretty intense. Oh. If it wasn't for you people, there wouldn't be tours like this. We wouldn't be allowed to do music. Somebody told me today they thought music was dying. That real music was dying. It's going to be artificial soon. And I had somebody else call me up today and said, hey man, I think that you might be able to go out there and kill that other music. We're going to kill the other music and burn it to the ground. We love you. Good night.